close to 1,800 pounds of soil. About 34 inches or so, right? Handled the weight pretty good. All right, let's see where it's at after it's unloaded. It's all empty now.
Adding some mulch now.
Got a little mulch.